So welcome to the episode. It's gonna be a little different than it normally is. As you can see, I'm not in my hometown. I'm at the Nürburgring. So let's get to it.
Regarding automobiles, yeah.
Okay. So here we are at the rental shop, and things are about to get started. I'll admit I'm a little nervous. They just showed us a video that was like all the crashes and stuff. It's like reading about roller coaster accidents before you go to Canada's Wonderland. All right, full tank of gas. I am in an E90. It's very, very high. Your visibility, you're so low in the car. Your visibility is quite poor. So, I'm not gonna be hugging any curbs today anyway. It's very similar to my car on the inside. I think the dash is very similar. Key's the same. Even the shifter's the same. Just there's no body panels. So what we need to do is, we go, we buy tickets, we meet our instructor. I'll have an instructor sitting with me, and then we go. Transmission feels very natural, very similar to my car. So far, the only thing I'd say is that because I'm so low, the shifter seat feels higher.
You can put them on top on the red point, on the red dot here.
Here?
Front of this. Yeah.
Okay,
perfect. Put this here in again. Be careful, there's a bump there. Fast right. Careful, careful. Oh, careful. take you after the corner, set the car on the right. And here in. In. Completely out. And the next fast right corner. Let's set them on fifth gear. Set the car completely left, fifth gear. Smooth braking and one thing with position the whole problem.
It seems twice, yeah. That's the racing line, yeah.
And a fast left. It's yellow, it's an accident, it's slow.
Yeah.
Tell you for after it. Yeah. It's completely to the right.
Just 50 then?
And then normally, yeah. It's completely to the right.
Sorry, but I think 50.
Yeah, then speed is okay. Yeah. And then where the car is, there you turn in left. And then here close to the left line. Again. Okay, a little bit faster. Okay, like this. Wow, it was completely fast. And here completely left. Wake on left and in. Lose all the space on left. Smooth back to the right. Fourth gear. Next corner is a fast left. Stay on the right. In. Straight. Then fast left again. Straight. Close to the right now. Here you bring the car completely to left and wait, stay left. right, brake, third gear, and in. Four wheels on the concrete. Never leave halfway. And exit. So close to white car. Close to white car. Drive close to white car. And close to left car. The six twice here. It's racing line. And bring the car in long turn to the right side. Stay on here and in. Third gear, in, next corner, the fast left corner, fourth gear, set the car completely left, brake, in, stay on gear, brake, in, brake, in, set the car all left, side, completely to the right side, brake, third gear, completely turn left, set the car all left, completely left, brake, in, stay on gear, completely left again, brake, end of column A, pack in, 6 space on left, but there's a car coming, right, let him go. right, careful. To the right, wake. And in. Okay. Now we set the car completely to the right. Then wake. And turn in, close to the car. This is not the space on the right. So next fast right corner. Force gear. Set the car completely to left. Wake. Wake. In. And set the car to the left line. And now to the right. Wake. Third gear. Oh! Slow. On the wrong place. A little bit more slow. I'm too late to say something. Here you swap between the apex, not touching them. Completely to the right side. Bring them back to left if clear. Then brake, stay left. Stay left and in. In. Completely out.
Wake, 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 wake.
careful, careful. You won't go out here.
Oh, no.
Wait. smoothest driver. Okay. Smooth with everything. Throttle, steering wheel, brake. And it's not a thing, right lane again. It's not a thing of one off. It's a thing of being smooth and fluid, like a long rally track.
Okay.
More than like a race track, a rally track.
Okay.
That's important.
Okay. Well, I did two with the guy. It's hard. It's fun. Holy shit. Like, he said he was from Brussels. If I was from Brussels, this would just be my vacation spot, I think. I do like... So it's my second lab, and he's just like, oh, why are you over there? Such a bad line. I hope I was smiling, because that's funny. It's like, oh, I've done thousands, and you're, oh, I can't believe you're lying. But there are some people that are just flying. It's shocking. So lessons from that guy, Patrick, from Ring Freaks. Yeah, no second gear. I'm sure you probably lose a lot of time, but I kept my hand down to do it. Well, that's it for this video. I actually did 5 laps, but it wasn't meant to be on video. 2 of the laps, the video didn't work out, which is actually better because then this video won't be an hour long. You've probably not even made it to this point anyway. A couple of notes. Obviously, it's so much faster, so much faster than it looks on video. Very similar to what I said when I posted my mini at the track. Every element of the course is off angle, and it's bumpy, always bumpy. So if you're doing like 140 on the highway, just a straight highway, you're like, no big deal, 140. But when you're going 140 around a curve and the whole car bumps and jumps, it makes you lift a little. Anyway, I had a blast. I definitely want to go back, maybe a couple hundred more laps in Gran Turismo before I head back, but I would recommend it. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Why you are so fast?